The alcohol content of whiskey generally runs from about 40% alcohol by volume, or 80 proof in the American system, up through, say, 66% alcohol by volume for some of the higher proof brands. It's a nice, efficient way to take your ethanol if you're not one of those club hopping vodka soda creeps. And that's a quick rundown of the alcohol by volume content of whiskey.